truly honored to receive this award from Art and Free World. I thank Ms. Marcia Sarkin, Executive Director of Women Beyond Survival, for presenting this award to me. I come to you as an artist and art educator. As you know, we are facing unprecedented and increasing budgetary constraints. We must do our best to keep the arts alive in the public schools.